Luck? Not bad, McGregor. Nice find. Right, listen up. We're finished here. Well done, boys.
I'll drink to that, sir.
Libya, 1943. The British Crusader tank enters its second year of service in the North African Desert Campaign. Desert tank warfare proves difficult and challenging for both sides. Dust clouds kicked up by the movement of the tanks and the firing of their cannons create poor visibility conditions during combat. Navigation is also a problem. The vast Libyan desert offers little in the way of recognizable landmarks. The British Crusaders, whose guns lack the range of their German counterparts, are forced to use massed high-speed charges to close within firing range. A dangerous strategy that leaves much to be desired.
I got one!
Ah!
Thanks, mate!
Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marrakech Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Panzer 6, Davis! One hit and we're dead!
runner, lads! Check your ammo and stick together! Stick with me! Towards the rally point. Come on! Where's the rally point?
The rally point's to the south. Keep moving, sir. We'll cover the rear.
Come on, Davis. We're crossing.
It's too late, McGregor! We've got to reach that rally point! Davis, let's go!
The Jerry's are closing in from behind! I'll teach those bastards a lesson!
Forget it, McGregor! The rally point's just up ahead! We'll get pinned down if we stay here!
Thank you.
that!
Enemy troops up on the top floor! Right side!
Thrust!
I'm out! Reloading!
Okay, I'm with
it's
you!
It's an ambush!